Bangkok, then possibly perhaps he also will feel himself as an underdog.
Axelsen underwent ankle surgery in February.
Exactly, so he's lagging match practice, and each match should bring him in better shape.